Hello and welcome to Miele. Have you ever stood in front of your washing machine wondering which program is best for your laundry? Well, I have a few tips for you today. First of all, it's important to sort your laundry by colour and material. Take a pair of jeans, for example. Do you ever come across whitish stripes on denim after washing? To avoid those marks, I recommend you turn denim inside out before washing and spin at a reduced speed. And you shouldn't wash jeans any hotter than 60 degrees. Even though my jeans are made from 100% cotton, I don't wash them in the cottons program. Instead, I use the dark garments denim program on this Miele machine. The program has a gentle wash rhythm, an increased water level, and a lower spin speed. And this is perfect for washing denim and leaves fewer creases. And what's more, I only wash my favourite pair of jeans at 30 degrees to ensure the gentlest of treatment. You can change the temperature settings if you wish. Simply use the arrows to change the temperature and confirm with OK. Then just load the machine. And add detergent. The instructions on the detergent packaging tell me how much detergent I need for my load. Based on the load I have to wash, the water hardness in my area and the degree of soiling, I can calculate how much detergent is needed. If you like to wear soft woolen jumpers like this cashmere one, then you'll be keen to know what the gentlest way to wash them is. In most cases, you'll find the hand wash symbol on the care label. Now that doesn't mean that hand washing is always the gentlest way of washing woolens. In many cases, simply soaking garments in water or even gentle rubbing can cause felting on these delicate fibres. That's why I entrust my cashmere jumpers to the hand wash program on my Miele washing machine. And don't wash them myself by hand. This program washes my woolen garments briefly with as little mechanical action as possible and with a high water level to reduce friction. It's also particularly important to use a detergent for delicates and woolens, as it prevents individual filaments from swelling and shrinking. And don't forget that deposits and unpleasant odours can be a problem if you wash at low temperatures too often and with liquid detergent. To avoid this, I have two recommendations. Firstly, clean the detergent dispenser drawer. You can remove it for cleaning like this. And secondly, wash at a temperature of at least 60 degrees every now and again. Alternatively, my tip for this Miele machine is to use the maintenance wash program. And make sure you always use an appropriate detergent. And now let me show you a program which I personally love using because it simplifies the job of ironing. For shirts and blouses, I use the shirts program. The beauty of this cycle is that it uses a special wash rhythm to protect collars and cuffs and then smooths items with the automatic pre-ironing option. And if a mishap occurs, you can use the stains option to find the exact stain from a broad list, for example, red wine. When you confirm by pressing OK, the machine even provides specific instructions, such as add stain remover into compartment 2, for example. And don't forget, whatever the stain, the earlier they're tackled, the better the chances of success. And on the subject of speed, if you're in a real rush, you can do your washing in less than 1 hour with a quick power wash program. This ensures a great cleaning performance really fast. So I hope you feel well prepared next time you're faced with a mountain of laundry, and I hope I've been able to give you a few useful tips.